Hello and welcome back to Geek Feng Shui. I'm your host and game master, Bob the Sellers JR. Say hello to our friends at Chaotic Good Brewing here in Casamance, Porterville, where they have the great blueberry wheat. You can get it in the can or the growler. We're in the growler club, so we can get it in the growler if we so choose. Also, check out Under Pressure up in Golden Valley, South by Southeast, or Sexy as we call it, in Pine Island. If you're not blessed to be in our area, check out similar venues that are pure family entertainment for children, pets, just chilling out, not the dark, skanky sports bars that you have to suffer when you go out. These are meant to be fun for everyone in the family. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my smoking and kilted swine bbq.com, or my overall website at geekfengshui.com. Or the channels here that you're watching, please subscribe to either Geek Feng Shui, Kilted Swine BBQ, or Whiskey Zulu Niner, Whiskey Tango Foxtrot. So we're going to pick up on our other rogue, Sicarius. She was the one that had the bow drop that another rogue uses. It's funny how your builds change just by an item. So let's go look at this bow. Can I have a better one, but better yet, let's make sure we don't have any gathering of the lands that we can get to. Is frozen and chilled. So nothing really that helps us here. Now this rogue is going to kind of twist around, be on the Raj, and uses all three imbues. So we are going to go test out, like I normally like to do. Let's see what we have. I'm not ready yet.
energy.
Not bad. The nice thing about the barrage skill is at close range it's like a shotgun.
I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better.
Son. When he was a boy, he was taken to the Black Asylum, and now he haunts my every moment, calling to me, begging that I don't know how much more I can stand. Please, I'll pay you. End his torments. Please, see that he is laid to rest.
Father, won't you come visit me?
No! That They took you away for what you did. You...
Father, please visit. I'm waiting at the asylum.
You go.
Carefully. I haven't much time. One of our men, Lord Evitus, was felled in the ancient city beneath the mountain. We carried his body to the ossuary, but he arose, thirsting for blood. Only I escaped. Please. You must slay him.
Maybe.
Thank you. Time to do that.
You are courting pain and death. Do not go any further.
Hello.
I appreciate that.
Ready yet.
Lydia.
Impressive.
Thanks.
Farewell. Thank you.
Well, that one's wonderful.
Thank you. I'm not ready yet. Any more time. Ready yet.
You want an audience with our chieftain? Earn it. Slay our enemies. Hunt the Khazra of the Ice Clan who stalk this mountain. Break their bodies and bring their shattered bones back as tribute. Then, maybe the chieftain will acknowledge you. You're the heretic the knights are after. I could use someone like you. A dying knight mistook me for his confessor. He spoke of sacrilegious things. He said his party of knights found a secret to eternal life, a red chalice. He said the bishop leading them ordered them to drink of it deep. He confessed they shelter now in a place he called the Sanguine Chapel. I'd see that chalice destroyed. Would you retrieve it?
Our purpose remains clear, but our spirits are low. Baltok, the chieftain's champion, was recently slain. Now the Khazra are in possession of his weapon, the fabled Grizzly's Maul. It is difficult to ask this of an outsider. Please, reclaim the hammer from those foul beasts. Leaving it in their hands is an affront to our fallen champion. He was last seen being dragged into a cavern in Malnok. We display these trophies to honor the ancients and guide their wisdom to us. The skulls remind me that death is always close at hand, theirs or your own. There is one skull I'm saving a place for. That of a goatman we've named Caller the Collector. It hunts north of here, openly feasting on our fallen. Caller has challenged us. Were you to bring me its damned ugly head, you would gain great favor with the tribe.
Leave it to me.
These bits still have some life in them yet. Honor on your weapon.
Well, what I'm going to do is go over and see. Get me a new.
Not much.
It seems your prayers have been answered. Oh, bad luck. Try again.
Yeah.
Until next time.
Unexpected.
ready yet. Ready yet.
That's the kind of thing that gets you killed in your lair tier. Heart attack.
ready yet.
Well done! You shall have the honor of mounting the head. Let both friend and foe know that you have brought down the beast.
Well struck.
Huh.
Well, we have a couple options. We can go up and get this over with.
A thief named Darcel snuck in with the knights posing as muscle. Took something of mine. The bairn was born healthy a fortnight ago. Praise the glow and fire, but the mother is weak. Darcel stole the runic charm I placed to heal her. Bastard probably just wanted quick coin. He may have condemned both mother and child. Deal with him and bring the charm back.
Ready yet.
Understand. This doesn't make any sense. I checked on them a few days ago. These are Cecil's grandchildren, they...
Check around. Cecil wouldn't have left them alone. He wouldn't have let this happen. We need to find Cecil. Let's check along the river.
Haven't sent the boats out since before the last full moon. Too many drowned along the coast. We have opened the stores of salted cod, but that's supposed to be for winter. I can tell you've seen your share of fighting. If you can cull the drowned, we have coin.
Can't do that here. I need more time. Ready yet.
Come on.
ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Thank you. I'll tell the boys we can get back to work. And we've been restless, being on land this long.
time to do that.
Already started. A wight. Something that's haunted the coast for generations. It uses the weak to prey on the rest of us. I haven't seen one since. Well, that doesn't matter. I knew this day was coming. If you mean to help me, meet me at the abandoned coast. I could use you.
I'm not ready yet.
family, they live in Korbach, over in the Strand. Things there are dire. Not enough food to go around. I came here thinking to earn some coin, maybe send some food back to them. But I can't afford to leave work long enough to visit them. And I don't make enough to move them here.
Oh.
Would you have it in you to take this to my son, Targ? I know he and the others need it more than I.
Worry not. I will take care of it.
Ah, you've returned. Thank you. I knew I could rely on you.
Let us steal, for when worms fail.
Well struck.
What's left you ask?
I got day old bread and these thumb rocks I found. The bread's not so bad if you toast it. My best sellers were my carved charger tusks. If you carve the right pattern, they're good luck. That's what Dad told me. I'm all out of tusks though, and money. Oh, but if you bring me some tusks, I'll cut you in on the profits.
There is power in these stones. Well done.
Ooh. I didn't realize. Interesting.
stars made manifest.
Well, that's unfortunate because I was making room in the stash and didn't realize I could make.
We can always use a strong back, but your talents would be wasted swinging a hammer here in town. Truthfully, I've been wanting to visit my sister and her newborn up in Braystake. But the roads are too dangerous. Them damned cutpurse is lying in wait at every turn. Lot of folks round here would feel better with someone like you keeping those bastards in line.
Survive Skosglen, and you'll be stronger for it.
time to do that.
That was close to panic. I mean, in a higher tier, that might have been impossible.
This whole place is in ruins. What happened here?
What's happening here? A memory.
Truadura will not fall to you, Astaroth.
forgotten.
I need more time. will never harm another soul.
Ta-da.
We'll see. This place used to be blooming with magic and nature. The tree was the heart of it. Many of the Tur Dulra runestones were destroyed during the Days of Ash. But if one survived, we might be able to use it to heal the tree. If not, it may never recover. The chances are very slim, but perhaps you could search through the rubble for it?
Before I do anything, check and see if there's any let's just see what we've got here.
By the oak, one did survive. I didn't dare get my hopes up, but we are truly blessed. I'll try to reawaken it. Hold fast. I don't understand. Why is the stone still asleep? Of course! We need to wake the three other runestones that connect this one with the deep forest. They were hidden long ago to protect them from Astaroth's insidious gaze. Let me know when you're ready to search for them.
I think we are going to call this a video. I believe there is Lock Benola. A few people there. Sorry guys, passing through.
I'm not ready yet.
Might not be anybody showing up.
Hello. Greetings. Greetings. Come with me.
Hello. Ways I can kill you.
Thanks. Impressive. Thank you.
not ready yet. Ready yet. More time. ready yet.
Well, I think I am going to pick this up in the next video that I do.
Thanks, Wanderer. I cannot wait to visit my sister's bairn.
Fine indeed.
Starting from nothing. Watchstone got some good in it.
We will call this a video. As always, check in on our friends at Chaotic Good Brewing here in Castle Manorville. Under pressure from Golden Valley, or South by Southeast in Pine Island, or Sexy as we call it, or a similar brewery type environment, family, pet, kid, just all around fun, friendly, not the dank, dark, noisy sports bars that you wouldn't dare bring kids to. By any means, these are family-oriented businesses that you will enjoy. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my smoking and killsandswinebbq.com, and my overall hobby website, geekfangshui.com, or the channels here, Geek Fang Shui, Kilted Swine BBQ, and Whiskey Zoom, and Whiskey Tango Foxtrot. Subscriptions are appreciated. Set your bell accordingly, and it helps the channel. Again, that'll be it, and please subscribe. Have a good one.